Hi guys, Petman2242 here, and I got Killzone 2 the other day, I think it was yesterday, and I got it from EB Games. I'm in Australia. I don't think you can see that, but has one player. And on some parts you have to turn the controller around to like do stuff. And yeah, I might be doing a review on it later, and that was just an update that I got for Killzone 2. Thanks and bye.